They're away and racing for the third race of the afternoon. The Sky Exchange one-click bet handicap. Almost an even start by all the runners. And Resina Star finds him in front. In second, there was Indian Tiger. A length and a half behind, there was Ember Glow. Then we got Tiago. Between runners, there was Properly Posh. Not too far away is making a forward move. There was East Side. Last of seven, there was UV. They go past the 800 and approach the 6 now. And it's in, Resina Star, length and a quarter in front of Indian Tiger. Racing slightly wide of the track, there was Tiago. Then we go back to Ember Glow. On the outside of Ember Glow, there is East Side. Then we got Properly Posh, about three lengths behind, there with UV bringing up the rear as they take the turn. Resina Star just about length and a half in front of Tiago, racing about four wide as they enter the home straight. Ember Glow is looking for the run in between runners. East Side coming widest of all. They're into the last 300 now. Resina Star has pulled away about three and a half, four in front of Tiago. About 200 to go now. Resina Star has really upped the momentum here. Gone about three and a half, four in front of Properly Posh is warming up on the outside, but Resina Star is going further and further away with the third race of the afternoon. Resina Star, very easy winner. In second, we got Properly Posh. In third, there was Ember Glow for the back. There was Indian Tiger, the longtime leader. Then we had Tiago for the back. There was East Side. Last of seven, there was UV.